Alright, got the company checkbook. 60,000, right? 65. Alright, got it. Hey guys, what's up? Back with another video. So today, my boss gave me a budget, well, technically co-owner, because we all three... Okay, let me slow down a bit. So me, Cole, and Josh own this powersports store right here. That's Cole's truck, that's Josh's. His is awesome. It's an all blacked out high country, and that's Cole's. He actually put a 5.9 Cummins in that truck, which I wouldn't think it's the smartest. I mean, why put a older, less powerful diesel in your Dodge? At least it's not, he didn't put a Ford in a Dodge or a Dodge in a Ford. But, yeah, we need to go buy a new company truck. We've been using mine and Cole's, and then my boss, or I keep calling him my boss, but Josh used to have he used to have a 2008 F450 that he traded in for that new truck, and we were using it, a little bit of mine. Mine's high mileage, it's got 524,000 miles on it, but yeah, it's an OBS F-150, it's a 94, with the, I believe it's a 5.4 Windsor, the smaller Windsor V8. But yeah, anyway, a new dealership opened up in town here. It's called Rebellion Customs or something. I heard it's pretty cool, but I'm gonna check it out. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and put our blinker on. They actually, they bought out the dealership, so there used to be a Ford dealership in County Line. It was, I forgot who it was. It said it on the building. Anyway, they bought it out, sold all their trucks, and then bulldozed the building and sold the property. There's still a Ford sign in one building with a Ford sign on it. But, yeah, they bought it out. Anyway, I'll see you guys when I get there, because it's just down this road and then left. Alright, here we are. It's up on our right. It's up on a hill. But, yeah, it's 8:34, so good time. They should be open. I heard they open at like 8:10, so we should be the only one here. Yeah, that used to be a Ford dealership. Jeez. Come on, Ford. You can make it up the hill. Alright. Ooh. Yeah. It looks to be a first-gen Dodge in there. Up on their lift in there. Alright, let me take a look in here. How do I... Oh, automatic doors. That's a nice touch. Alright. I'm just going to look around here. Don't want to bother salesmen yet. What do we got here? That's... that wouldn't be bad. Throw a bed on it. Side, what is it? Yep, XL. Figured. Power stroke. F350. Got some beefy mud tires on it. No bed. I'm assuming this is for like construction. Throw a dump bed or a flatbed on there. Something like that. Over here. Ooh, what do we got here? Now, this would not be bad. It's got the same mud tires. Wonder if they'd did a deal with some tire shop. There is a tire shop in town, I believe. Yeah, another F-350. This one's a lariet, so this would be a little better, a little nicer. We're not looking for necessarily a work truck. Well, we're looking for it to be a work truck, but it's got, we want it to be comfortable still, because we might be taking long trips in it. We're not, if this makes any sense, we're not looking for an XL F-450 with a 6.7. We're looking for something that like this, basically, an F-350 Lariat, not a Platinum or anything crazy like that. Anyway, yeah, that's a nice truck. Oh. How you doing? Ty, nice to meet you. Yeah, I'm doing good. You? Perfect. Yeah, I am looking to buy. Depends on the right price, though. Yeah. I was looking at this right here. Is it a 21? 20. All right. Not bad. Not bad. This one's not used, correct? Oh, you got a used lot? Yeah, I was going to say, your lot's pretty empty. You're getting a shipment when? Oh, all right. Yeah, I'm looking for a company truck for, you know, the powersports store right outside of Burksville, kind of out of County Line, kind of in the middle, out that way. Yeah, that's ours. Yeah. I mean, hey, if we can work out a deal here, we might be able to work out a deal over there. Anyway, yeah. Ooh, is that your dog? What's the name? Fluffy? That's a good name. Come here, Fluffy. Yeah, good boy. Yeah. Yeah, I'll give him a treat. Where'd he go? Oh, he went outside. He used the doggy door. don't know. Guess I'm not the dog whisperer today. Anyway. I don't know about that one. Limited F-150. Now, we're not looking for... Yeah, like I was saying over there, I don't know if you heard me. I'm not talking to myself, talking to a vlog. Anyway. We're not looking for more of an XL. We're looking for something that will be comfortable because we're doing long trips over to get trucks. We've been using my truck out there. Thank you. Yeah, it's 524,000 miles, though. Yeah, it doesn't show that bad. What do you got here? 17? That's not bad. XLT? That wouldn't be bad, actually. It's got a lariet steering wheel. Oh, and it does. Dang, so leather. How many miles are on this one? Yep, nope, not doing that. I'm looking for under 200,000 miles, preferably. I mean, I guess that's not too bad. I can't talk. Mine's really high mileage. Ooh, what do you got back there? Kind of take a what? Yeah. No, I'll be careful. Dang, that's a nice looking truck. Is that for sale? Oh, nice. Yeah, it looks really good. I know, couldn't happen but to notice that you got a first gen up on here. That thing is mint. Nice. I like the all color match red. Yeah, you even did the mirrors. But that took a lot of work to wrap. Oh, you painted them? Wow. Nice wheels, some boggers. You restored it? Yeah, I figured. Looks good. Straight pipe. Nice. What's it got under it? Whew. Yeah, it'll make some power. Those old big blocks. They just rip. Can I see your used lot? Right through here? Alright. Oh. Well, there it is. Those are used? Oh. Employees' trucks. Your employees have some pretty nice trucks. Dang. Yeah, I can tell he went muddy. Alright, what do we have here? 17? 19. Wow. Yeah, 54's not that bad for a 19, I guess. It's pretty darn good, if you ask me. Yeah, like I said, we're not really looking for a F-150, more of a 250, 350. Ooh, Ford Ranger. Nice. Let me guess, 05? 06. Ah, it's only a year off. And they only made this body style for like 3 years, so that's pretty bad. Alright, yeah. Like I said, that's even worse than an F-150. That's like an F... I don't even know. 725? I don't know. Anyway. Or would it be 7.5? I don't know. No, that was right the first time. Oh, well. Ignoring that. OBS dump truck here. Used it for construction. Yeah, I noticed that. What is it? Not in park? Or does the e-brake not work? Kind of rolled there. Oh. Ah. That's not bad. I'm looking for something a little newer. I mean, yeah, this is a used lot, I guess. What is this? Ooh, 2010? That wouldn't be bad. That wouldn't be bad at all. What is it, a Sierra? Nice. Can I take a look inside? Alright. Whew, this interior's mint. Oh, yeah, I do see that stain. I wonder who spilled Grape Fanta back there. Gosh dang. Looks like it came out of their nose. What's this? Ooh, F-550 XL? I guess that wouldn't be too terrible. Bench. I figured. It's a single cab. Yeah. Yeah, it wouldn't be bad. 6-7. How many miles? 15's not that bad, I guess. And it's a 19. Alright. I don't know. All these are good options. Do you mind if I go test drive that 2020 F-350, the Lariat? Yeah, let's go do it. I like that thing. Yeah, I am looking for a newer truck. Oh, there's your dog. I'm looking for something a little nicer. Yeah. Oh, you do? That'd be sick if I can customize one out. On the computer? Alright, bet. Let me test drive this one first. You got the key? Dang, that was quick. He got him locked in a drawer in there. I was gonna say, you better not, like, hang him up on the wall. Or else I might just have to... I'm joking. Not me, but someone else might. You never know, man. There's a lot of bad people in this neighborhood. Or town. I'm just messing with you. Oh, wow. I don't think I've ever been in a lariet with a bench front seat. Or, I guess, not technically a bench, but... Yeah, you can get it open for me if you want. Oh, it's got the nice radio and big speakers, too. Mint. Alright, yeah, I'll take it for a rip. Oh, watch out for Fluffy. Where is he? You can't see him through the mirror. Oh, he's in the doghouse. Alright, we're good. Alright, guys. So, I like this dealership. They weren't pushy or anything like that. He's very friendly, the salesman I talked to. I'm going to take this for a test drive. I think this will be a great match for our dealership. I'm just going to take it around the block here. But yeah, there's the dealership that went out of business. But I didn't pull out in front of that guy. He was ready to run someone over. Runs smooth. It's got quite a bit of power. I'm not even really getting on it here. I like how the dealership's up on a hill. Everyone can see it. I don't know what's going to hear. Well, that is not bad at all. Jeez. I'm going to let off at 80. 80. Oh, crap. I'm doing this right next to their dealership. They can probably see me. Brakes. There's no stop sign there. We're good. I don't think there is. Nope, there's not one there. No, I'm just kidding. I know where a stop sign is. I would never run one. Ooh, that was a stop sign. Okay, I did that on purpose, but I probably shouldn't have. Now I'm realizing that. There's usually a cop that sits at the courthouse. But yeah, I'm loving this truck. Heated and cooled seats. Heated steering wheel. I think I'm going to make the purchase. Depends on the price. If I was a betting man, I'd say they're going to ask around, I don't know, 60, not 60, 70, probably. If I can get them down to, without the fees, if I can get them down to like, I don't know, I'd say around 64, 63 would be good. Oh, there's the dog. Oh, watch out, buddy. You're gonna get run over, silly dog. There we go. Good boy. Anyway, yeah. I'm gonna go see if I can get him down the price. Love the truck, man, but let me guess. 70? Knew it. Probably shouldn't have guessed, because then you could just say, yeah, it was, but... No, I trust you. Yeah, let's do some negotiating here. Alright, so... Perfect. Oh, yep. Pleasure doing business with you. Do you mind if I customize a truck out real quick? Yeah, thanks, man. Thanks. Alright, let's see here. Alright, there's your $1,500. Oh, it was $3,500. My bad. No, I'm just messing with you. Here's the other $2,000. Seeing if I could get away with it. Pleasure doing business with you. Oh, don't want to forget those. Alright, you too. Alright, guys. We bought the truck. I customized it out and put a down payment on a brand new truck. I parked like I shouldn't have my license. I didn't even try to get over or stay in the white lines. I mean, I am driving a dual. But come on now. Anyone can tell. You could be driving down the road at 120 and notice that I didn't even try to park there. As a close friend of mine would say, his name may or may not be Cole, if you park over the white line, you're just looking for attention. Even though I've seen him park correctly maybe twice out of the whole time he's driven, and he's had his license for 12 years. But yeah, that's going to do it for this one. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you haven't already, like and subscribe. You don't have to do anything, but it's greatly appreciated. I will see you guys when I go to pick up my new... That's the turn. Woo, got a little tippy there. But yeah, I'll see you guys when I go to pick up my new truck. Goodbye, guys.